dear staff members and students of the statistics department. I congratulate all of them for their sincere effort in conducting the projects. The students have taken so much effort in completing the project, and apart from completion of the project, they have taken this project into practice by way of creating awareness to the school children through their projects. I would like to congratulate the students and the staff members for taking the projects in connection with the social issues. For example, they have taken the projects on carbon footprint, water resource management, plastic, etc. So the students, apart from learning, it is important for them to put into practice. It is not much use if they learn only theories. They must also know how to put into practice or application oriented, as the subject is application oriented. And I would like to give some suggestions to the students and the staff members. It is not enough if they do the projects. Through the projects, whatever findings they get, they should try to interpret the data and implement these findings in practice by way of creating awareness to the students. And after this awareness created by the students to the school children, they should also make a follow-up action by way of monitoring the schools as what are the impacts they have created by way of the giving awareness programs. And they have taken these social issues. In the future, it should continue. They must also take so many social projects like this. And even if it is possible, the students can come up with a suggestion of giving as many social projects as possible. If it is possible, even individual students can do one project on the issues, because statistics plays a vital role in all spheres, whether it is medicine, whether it is social economic condition or science or whatever may be the case. So statistician plays a vital role in bringing the not only data, giving the findings, as well as through these findings the policy makers are making use of this data to put into practice. So it is the role of the statistician which is important in the society. So my suggestion to the staff member is, encourage the students to do as many projects as possible. And while doing the projects, they can, as they are the UG students, they can take simple projects like the not only economic condition, but also the issues like waste management, solid waste management, or eco-friendly activities. All these things are a simple thing which they can make it as a project and make use of the economic tool, statistical tool which they learned, and apply it through by which they can present it in a data form like a graph, chart, all these things, and through which they are able to understand wherever the statistical tools are used and how useful these statistical students are and how valuable the subject is. So I once again congratulate and I appreciate the Department of Statistics for taking up these projects and covering almost 10 schools to take these projects into the schools and created awareness, and they have seen also the response from the school children. So it is the young minds who are fresh, whatever good thing which are enter into their mind, they will definitely make the best citizen of our country. So in that way, the department has taken so much effort in carrying the message to the children, and this is highly appreciable. I once again congratulate the department and the students for their sincere effort in carrying out the project. All the best. Nice.